Round. Smolanic, one of two guys who are NHL draft choices on the Bobcats. Smolanic again grabs the puck, tries to wrap it around the goal. Good save by Harmon, hugging the far post as he up out to Metsa, far point. To Chow, top of the near circle. He'll walk his way in, send it towards the goal. Smolanic is there, traffic in front, and Harmon covers the puck with a traffic jam in the goal crease. The break. Catamounts now, and Jacques Bucco quickly entering the zone. Had it poked away from him, though. Then he turns and shoots. Chest save by St. Cyr from the top of the crease. Good. Their puck slid to the far corner where it's going to be Ethan DeYoung picking it up. He tries to center it. This one comes in front. Shot. Score. Wyatt Bongiovanni picking up the loose change in front.
He just didn't have an angle to shoot at.
Now he's lagging off. He's in. Pad save by St. Cyr. Oh, a couple of back-to-back chances. Look out here. Smolanic the other way. Partial breakaway for the Bobcats. Uneasy save made by Tyler Harmon as he got down and got the right leg pad on that. Fourth, midway through the third. Michael Lombardi, senior from Barrington, Rhode Island. On it now, he's in, shot, score. Lombardi walks in, looked like he did that almost single-handedly. He got free at the top of the faceoff circle.